situation. If they don't get the first down, they have to get the ball all the way to the 36-yard line. He really missed Bates. Motion to Gamble. Kendrick fires wide open. Got most of it back. Just within a yard of a first down is Ben Hartson.
You almost have to go for it now.
Now you're so close, you've got to go.
Yes.
And you can run for it if you want to.
The problem is you don't have your running back that makes these type of first downs. He's standing
Clemson
behind you.
A very good runner in this situation. If they roll him, I have seen him come out for a huge first down up in Madison, Wisconsin. They're going to put him up on the center. They're going to show the eyeback behind the fullback here on fourth down. Could be up to the offensive line. No, Prince is going to throw for it. Got to get it off. They go for the ball game. Touchdown! Touchdown! Michael Jenkins on fourth and one. Would you believe it?
Jenkins did it against Northwestern. He did it against Wisconsin. He did it against Penn State. He has come up with huge plays all year.
Now they will use a timeout.
But you're right, though, Brent. It is Krenzel's play. Krenzel, everyone's doubted him. Could he win it? I said earlier in the year, sooner or later, number 15 is going to have to win a game. And here Purdue blitzes, thinking it's got to be a run. And they throw to their big play receiver. And watch Jenkins calmly to the official.
The way to celebrate, young man. This is the way to end a huge play. And take a look at the man that Gary Daniels had just talked about. He's a junior from Tampa, Florida. He has just enough daylight on Rodgers to make the catch. And the Buckeyes save themselves an undefeated season with a marvelous pass-catch play. Michael Jenkins. From Craig Krenzel, 37 yards. It will live forever in Buckeye lore if this team goes on to an unbeaten season and a possible berth in the Tostitos Fiesta Bowl.